giving up a scoring opportunity.
Faceoff one back to the point. Obikowski's shot is saved. The rebound score. It's Jesse Root between the circles, found that rebound and slipped it over the blocker of Mike Santaguida. Here's Gus Young, center point, shot on, saves Santaguida, the rebound sits for Wilson and punched away. Picked up by McCarthy here in the high slot. Lays off left wing for Hamilton, a shot deflected, rebound score! Brendan Bradley, his first game up at the top line, and he makes Yale pay with 10:20 left in the first period. Now right to left is Cooper. In the middle is Hayden, wide open for a shot, and he scores! There's the transition play for Yale, happened in an instant, right to left. Now Wilson right side toward the dot, down to the goal line. Cooper, weak angle shot, rebound, put toward goal. Right pad, save the rebound off the right post. Still loose below the goal line. As Cooper tries to pick up, it's back to 5-on-5. McCarthy gains the puck back, cuts in left side toward the dot, and his backhand centers for Skiritzer one time, just wide to the right. Didn't get good wood, a centering pass, McCarthy loose in the low slot, comes out to McCarthy, shoots on, and he scores! Chris McCarthy ties the game after a net front scramble. Here's Agostino ahead with a possible break, and he backhands it in. What a goal by Kenny Agostino with 5:49 to go. Slips the backhand just inside the left post. Bouncing puck to the Catamount line for Hamilton. Indirect down the wall. Now a pass from Pescara to the crowd of McCarthy. Wide open. Restart, he scores! Chris McCarthy! His second goal of the third period. And he ties the game 3-3 with 52 and a half seconds left to go. 5 seconds left, a long shot put well wide of goal by Gus Young with 1 second to go behind the Catamount cage. And the Cats for the second straight game will tie an Ivy League foe. They come back from three separate one goal deficits tonight against the defending national champion Yale Bulldogs.
It was a gutsy effort by our team, especially there in the second half of the game. I thought we stopped watching Yale. We were more physical. I think Brickley's hit, although it was a penalty call and certainly delayed the game for a while, I think was just, okay, guys, let's get physical here. Let's play our style. I thought other guys kind of followed suit after that. And once we did that, I thought we did a real nice job. I mean, they're an excellent hockey team, a great transition team. They certainly tested us.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, throughout games, you're going to face adversity and ups and downs. And I think the whole team responded well tonight. I think we would have liked a better jump out of the gates, but for 65 minutes tonight, we battled hard.
You know, so again, last night's tie didn't feel so great because we just we didn't have that gear. Tonight, I thought we did. And, you know, whenever you come from behind on the defending national champs and eke out a hard-fought point is certainly important for us.